Very interesting indeed. Now, visiting Uganda, President Yoweri Museveni has defended the state of East African community despite numerous disagreements between member states. Museveni, who addressed Kenyatta University community during a public lecture, urged the youth to embrace regional integration with a call to African nations to trade with each other instead of relying on European, American, and Asian markets.
But definitely, the disorientation of the youth is also part of the problem. Because when you say youth, you are talking to a former youth, because me, I'm a former youth. And I started my activities when I was even younger than you, some of you. But the youth of our, some of the youth of our time, correctly analyzed that situation and handled it that time. That's where we are here, we are. Mzee Kenyatta, Jomo Kenyatta, was a youth. He started when he was young, and he had to understand the situation of his time. And he had to handle it. He had to go into exile, he had to suffer. The man had suffered so much. So even you are the youth, but how are you understanding your situation? And how would you contribute positively to the relations within East Africa? The relations are fairly good. There are once in a while some little problem here and there, but ever since we signed the Treaty of East African Cooperation, things have been moving well. Kenya exports a lot to Kenya, to Uganda. Uganda exports a lot to Kenya, to other countries. We trade. Things are moving well. They can be faster, but it's a good beginning. We started when we revived the community. It was really a good beginning. But we now want to deal with the issue of also political integration, so that we don't only deal with food and jobs,